Okay, so in yesterday's video with Taz Wanted, I got a dislike and a complaint about not being able to hear the gaming audio. So today I've just been messing around with Super Mario Galaxy 2 with its game audio, and you should be able to hear the audio in the background and me, and hopefully I won't get content ID'd by Nintendo. If I do, the music will have to be removed, and that's just something I'm going to have to do. There's nothing I can change about that, unfortunately. So yeah, on with the game. But I'm thinking, with games that, with some Nintendo games, I might actually just mute the actual game audio and just like have some music from Kamex or whoever in the background. Right, I'll be right back. I need to get the list of the green stars up. Okay, I'm back, so let's have a looky here. Green star number one. As you cruise through the first large cave on your turtle submersible, look for the glow of this green star behind one of the columns on the left, just before the ramp with the urchin. There's a circle the column to grab the green star. Oh, that is easy. Just so I'm just looking my eyes to the left hand side. Hopefully I'll be able to see it. Well, before I do, I will also try turning the volume down a little bit, but just so you can still hear it, like by five if I do get content ID by Nintendo. Actually, I want to start a stone type. There you go. Oh, you football. Oh, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. There, Jesus. Bug off, Luigi. Come on. There we go. Stop it. Jesus, bats are annoying. Right. Chinese. Stick to the left hand side and look for the green glow. It was back there, wasn't it? What, let me just check, what's in here? Nope. And around Mario. Do as I ask, please. Oh, it's just that. And Luigi's there for some reason. Come on, hurry up! We need to turn around. Quickly. No! Hurry up! Bloody can't. The camera is annoying. Oi, camera. Can't. Yeah. So close. That's what was annoying Mario. So close. Literally right next to it. I don't really care about lies. It's just that I was right there. I was right next to it. And it's because of the bleeding camera, not turn, yeah, I can't move the camera, so it's just like really hard to get Mario to turn around and do what I want him to do and get it.
Oh.
Well, I guess that's what I get for saying that this was going to be easy. Yeah, my throat then. Well, yeah, I just completed. Well, I haven't completed it. I've finished the story of GTA 5, and I did have some stressful bits in it that they caused me to punch the wall a couple of times. I don't usually punch the wall. There we go. There we go. Green sound, my old one. I should really get new nunchucks. This is a little bit big enough to clean it up. Probably see if my dad's friend who owns second hand shop has some old nunchucks he doesn't want. He needs to get rid of. I doubt it though. When you know. Green star number 2. Oh no, I can still go. At the end of this first stretch of the submerged cave is a launcher star. Avoid using a launcher star and you'll fall at the platform below on it. The platform is a 1-up and a green star. Okay, this is a bit confusing of a description, but I think I know what I need to do. Oh, yeah, I just remembered I watched a guy use cheats to fly around freely using the red star power, which has been criminally underused, in my opinion. It actually looks pretty cool. I do wish Galaxy 2 and 1 did allow you to fly around freely using the Red Star power-up. Oh well, they're still great games in their own way without it. I mean, not as good as Odyssey, but still, best games or Mario games until Odyssey came out. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, you got a power star, green star. Okay, next galaxy. Where does this galaxy come from? This one, I think. Or maybe... Battle Belt Galaxy. Here we go. Yeah, it's up here. So. Green star number 1. A green star can be found above the glass container on the planet with the jack-o'-lantern wearing Goomba's backflip on the front. Yeah, that's easy. Didn't even hear the green star in the intro. Is everyone? No, I think it might be just the green star. But that could be wrong, could be the green, normal power star, not the green star, but it could be the other way around. And it's hard, green star, not the power star, but it could be better. I don't know. Oh, there's a film back. Boomba, fuck you. Where's Luigi going? Luigi? Oh, okay. Wait a minute, this is so far back I don't even remember what to do. I think I need to kill all the bad guys, that sounds quite right. Sounds like something Nintendo would make me do here with these bad guys. There we go. Well, he's just gonna stay there. I don't know why I walked into him, but I did. To deal with it. I got one guy in. Oh, I got the one up guy with it. Nice. This guy. Yeah, Mia. Dead. Right. So we just go here, we backflip, there we go. Da-da-da-da-da. We got power screen star. On the planet where the moles are burrowing through the soil, use the glass container to get the green star. But it's exactly the same ball on a different planet. Okay. Alan Z. No! No! Gosh darn it. How did you not die from all of them? Where your first one is. This one. Coin, 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 coin. And here. Ground pound the Goomba. Goomba. I'm playing the Goomba. Get the key. Into the pipe. Kill all of those if I can just direct the right turbos, I could kill them. These would die when you like this push at them. Yep. There you go, another green star. Oh, this person was on one. Okay, so we just gotta do the exact same thing but on another planet. Yay! Alright, this time I'm gonna skip to it, so I'll see you guys there. Okay, we're back to the final one and my batteries are about to die. So, oh, here we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Quickest green star ever. Right. Now we want Bowser's Galaxy Generator. I do believe this is actually the last green star in the normal world. So I think there's only green stars in the special world yet now. After this. Two. Okay, this is going to be an interesting one to get. And we get this epic music. Ow, hot. Look at you! Where are you? There you are. Yes, we do. Da 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 da. Just one more power, green star to go. Yeah, and then we're on to the special levels. come on! Okay, this one's gonna be a pain in the arse. Okay. Not good enough. I'm gonna lose down. I'm gonna grab this. Oh, Jesus. I bullet biffs, I think it's called, or torpedo heads, I have no idea. Woo! The big dingus, or dingus number three there. I didn't need to, but I chose to. I think. Come on. No. Mario! God damn it! No! You retarded fat Italian plumber. Oh, okay. Okay. This is where it gets annoying. No. I hate you. Fuck off. I hate this! I hate this! And I'm dead. Oh. Oh, come on! Right, let's try that again. I did assure you. Right. Oh, and that's my hero now, it's completely dead. Okay. All the charges for your remote. I clean these up so they're actually charging properly now, which is nice. Instead of them just running out of battery for fully charged in like 5 seconds. Get that coin. Oh, no! No! No, I'm dead. Oh, bad timing. Bad timing. Oh, this is going to be a challenge. And a half. Sometimes. Okay, so now, yes, okay, no, 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 damn it, don't, thank you. No! Yo! Oh, come on, I was so close! Ah! Literally just a millimetre. Oh! Blimey. Right, just to show Tessa you can get it with Yoshi. If it's not already obvious that you can get it with Yoshi. Actually, you could probably use the infinite putter, but I don't know how to do that off the top of my head. So, I'll be right back when I'm back where I was. Okay, I'm back here. I'll be back again. Okay, I cannot believe this, but I actually managed to make it with two clouds this time. Look, two clouds. Alright, let's hope Kamek doesn't hit us this time. And let's just ignore him, walk by him, and go get the green star, finally. And the next episode, we'll continue on. Oh, fuck off! Okay, back again with two more clouds. Okay, we can't keep possibly screw this up another time. Like, come on. I know I joke about me being bad at video games. Even though I've played this like hundreds of thousands of hours. You know. I can't seriously be bad enough to mess this up one more time. Come on. It would be so nice if I could just come here. Yes! I did it! Finally! Oh, that was difficult. Oh, yes. Oh, my hands are tied now. Okay, we'll get a start on the next episode. There aren't too many to do, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Yeah, so we'll get started on them next episode. This pretty much just started becoming a fail compilation of me trying again and again and again to get that one star. Oh, but I did it! Yes! I am the greatest! I am the champion! See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.